गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। सो इन प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर्स आई टॉट यू अबाउट टू चैप्टर्स, द फर्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 1 एंड द थर्ड चैप्टर। नाउ टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 2 एंड दिस चैप्टर इज प्रोपोजिशनल लॉजिक एंड हार्डवेयर। प्रोपोजिशनल लॉजिक एंड हार्डवेयर, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर फॉर योर कोर्स एंड फॉर एग्जामिनेशन। मैनी ऑफ द क्वेश्चन आर आस्ड बाई दिस पोर्शन। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट अवर टूडेज चैप्टर एंड द चैप्टर स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट टर्म इंट्रोडक्शन। वॉट इज द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर? इफ आई से इंट्रोडक्शन फॉर दिस चैप्टर, टेल दिस चैप्टर इज बेसिकली based on the conclusions. That means you will see in this chapter that you are having many conditions around you, and in that condition some conditions are true and some conditions are false. In this one we have to check around that particular condition, whatever we have in front of us, that is supporting this or not. And if supporting, then what is the ground? What is the ground for that answer? So you have to keep these things in your mind under this chapter. This chapter basically gives you, or we can say creates you, the decision taking, how you can take decisions in your life. Or you can say in the term of computers, by giving simply logics and all, this chapter will teach you that one. Okay, now this is the introduction of your chapter. If I say the second topic, that is propositional logic. If I talk about propositional logic, then propositional logic will work on only two principles: either the condition will be false or it will be true. The two conditions only. We cannot have the third condition, that it cannot be happened. Okay. So there is only two situations, that either the condition will be true or be false. Let us take one example. Suppose I say it is raining. So there will be only two conditions come around you: either there is rain outside or there is no rain. Okay, if I say India will be the most developed country in future, but we cannot have any logics behind it. How? We cannot say this, because still we are in a developing stage, and we are in developing stage and we say that we will achieve that. So there is no conclusion coming. Either it will be true, either it will be false. We cannot say we can achieve, we cannot also. Okay, if I say Brazil is the continent. No, Brazil is not a continent, it's a country which belongs in a continent, and that continent is what? Africa. Yes, it is Africa. If I say Africa is a continent, then it is perfectly all right. But if I say Brazil is the continent, it is not true. So these types of conclusions, when we are having in front of us, then we can say propositional logic came into existence. So this chapter will tell you that how to deal with this and how to deal with this problem. Now there are two types of propositions we are having
in our environment two types of proposition. The first one, simple proposition, and the second one, compound proposition. Now what it is? If I say simple proposition, that means it has only one proposition in it. That means only one situation. I am playing. That means there is only one situation. Sachin played very well today. One situation, one proposition we can say. But where there is more than one proposition came into existence, in that case we'll say that it is compound proposition. That means it is raining outside and thunderstorm is also there. Here is two propositions. The first one, it is raining and there is thunderstorming also going on. Or we can say, I will do my work if I will have time. I will do my work if I will have time. So this situations say that it is the part of compound statement. So always keep in mind. Once again, I revise this chapter. Propositional logic and hardware. In this chapter, we will see that how the conclusions are coming out. Then introduction. In introduction, what I said, that now here we can see that we are having some situations. Around that situations, we have to work on. Then propositional logic. Propositional logic, that means we are going to have one or two many questions around us. But there is only one solution, and the solution is what? Either true or false. Then two types of propositions. In two types of propositions, we are having simple proposition. Second, compound proposition. In simple proposition, what happened? There is only one situation. In that situation, only you have to give only one, you have to see only one situation, only one proposition, in which you have to find out either the situation is true or false. Example, if I say there is dark outside, there is dark outside, a single proposition. Then the next one is compound proposition. In compound proposition, we are having more than one condition around us, or we can say we are having two simple propositions together, more than two also we can say. And in compound proposition, simply we have to see that the both conditions are true or false. So this is the explanation we can say of your first video lecture of today. In the next video lecture, I will tell you the further topics of this one. Till then, goodbye. Thank you. Have a nice day.